Hi guys, my name is Victor Rojo. I'm Partner Solutions Architect, and I'm going to present you some demos related to machine learning in the contact centers. The one that I will emphasize is the use of contact center intelligence for creating chatbots with the partner solutions that we have, and the post-call analytics, trying to show you how to do the mining for the audio calls that already existed between a customer and a call center agent, SuccessKPI. This is oriented to analyzing the calls between the interactions between an agent and a customer that contacted a company for customer assistance or for asking for a certain service. In this case, what I'm showing you is the call journey dashboard. What it analyzes in this case, what it's doing is to understand when the customer called, how many calls the customer has done, how many of them have been handled by the IVR, the average time that the customer has been interacting with the IVR. And here we can see different metrics related to the interaction, for example. There are other aspects, for example, the here in the home, SuccessKPI has different categories. Some of them, for example, let's say here in analytics, they have key questions. And there's a set of questions that normally happen in the contact center. SuccessKPI has also options known as playbooks. In the playbooks, what you can do is define rules. Here are different configurations that you can do before. For example, define topics. In the topics definition, you can say, okay, this is a topic related to empathy. When you enter here, you can say, these are the phrases that I need to identify in a conversation that will help me or that will help me identify that during the call, the agent is exposing or is showing empathy with the customer. And here are the phrases. We can add different key phrases. The other part is the themes. The themes is another one that will help us understand, for example, metrics like how much time the customer is waiting, if the customer is saying some profanity, for example, because he's desperate or it's frustrated. And here there are different phrases or topics. The topics, as we saw, contain a lot of phrases related to these topics. So will help us understand how's the level of dissatisfaction from a customer, for example. There are phrase recommendations here that we can go recommending phrases to the agent at some point when interacting with that customer. And the other one is the reduction. SuccessKPI will redact this information from this personal information from a customer in order to don't disclose and preserve the privacy of the data of the customers. Going back very quickly here to the key questions, let's take a look, a quick review how we are doing today. Let's see. This should take less time. Here we can see the top key phrases that at this moment are happening in the contact center, the IVR interactions, the interactions with other agents that are happening at this moment, and also the sentiment trends. For example, the trend could be mixed, negative, neutral, and positive. And here is the timeline that we can see. And the topic that is trending at this moment is the politeness, and politeness. It's a good measure that SuccessKPI can provide to the contact center providers in this case. Well, basically is what I could share with you, and thanks for attending this demo session. For more information, don't hesitate on contacting us. Thank you.